it's very humbling and embarrassing right now.
What did you tell your team at the half?
I said we got to be able to look each other in the eye, man to man, and give it up for one another this whole second half. I want to see this team fight.
Well, not much more